pedestrian is struck and killed in Hialeah this afternoon. Police say the 64-year-old woman was walking northbound on East 9th Avenue. The driver of the car was making a left turn on 28th Street, going in the opposite direction when the accident happened. The driver stayed on the scene. It's not clear who was at fault.